Hello, my name is Yaniv Levy and I want to show you a short explanation about the Mentalism chair. So first of all, what you get when you buy the chair? You get the chair which is made from 100% wood. You got the case which is very very light and very very protective. You got worldwide charger and you got two remote control with four buttons. The Mentalism chair have four different functions. Function number one is finger touch on the back. When you press on the button, someone feel on the chair something like this, a finger touch. It's actually finger touch. The second button is vibrate. When you press it, the person get vibrate on the back, which is good for transferring codes, numbers, and something like this. Another option is weak current on the butt area. And the last one is strong current on the butt, area. So let's go to the routine.
Yeah.
So let's go to the magic. Hi
Gilbo.
Hi. Hi, hi. How are you?
Hi.
How are you?
Hi.
Good. Close your eyes. You're going to feel something. Close your eyes, please. Close your eyes, please. And you're going to feel something right now. Gilbo, do you feel this, please?
Yes.
Yes. What did you feel?
Finger.
Finger. Where?
On the back.
On the back. Great. Close your eyes again. Now, only if you feel it, I want you to raise your hand. Alright? Do you feel this, please? Great. 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 Now, the idea behind the magic that... open your eyes, by the way. That Omer felt it all over his body while Gilboa felt it on the back. And the audience, all the audience think and can be sure that both of them felt the same. And this is dual reality. And now...
Lisa.
What is the second function? This is the second function. I will show you a short explanation. Gilboa, close your eyes. Omer, open your hands. Gilboa, mm-hmm. Do you feel something right now? Something like chills on your body?
Yeah.
You felt, great. Omer, pick a number between 1 to 5. Show it in your hand. Gilboa, you're going to feel something right now. Gilboa, how many times did you felt it?
2.
Open your eyes, please. Amazing. I will do it again for you. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Omer, pick a number between 1 to 5. Show it in your hand. This is the number. Gilboa, you feel something right now, correct?
Mm-hmm.
What the number that you feel right now? Show it in your hand. Open your eyes, please. Now, behind the magic, Gilboa felt vibrate on his back. So he felt 1 vibrate, 2 vibrate, or 1, 2, 3, 4, as you want, by the remote control. So, it's look like they actually think about the same number at the same time. And now let's go to the third and the fourth function. So, what is the third and the fourth function? It's shocker on the butt area. We have weak and strong. You're going to feel something right now. You felt it?
Yeah.
This is weak current on the butt area and we have strong current on the butt area. Oh, this is the strong, which is make you jump. It's not painful, but it's make you jump.
No, it's okay.
It's okay. Great. So we have four functions. Button number one is finger touch on the back. Button number two is vibrate on the back. Button number three is weak current. And number four is strong current. This is four different functions in one chair. So this is the chair. Thank you so much.